Alex is back here getting the shrimp pots ready to go down. And he's going underneath. He's going down in the hole. That's where all the supplies are. Here is the shrimp trap. Whoa! Is that a big guy? He's going to drop it out in this water here. And hopefully we're going to have some shrimp for hors d'oeuvres tonight.